So a lot of things happened on July 14th, but we're only going to talk about one of these things real quick. To all of you salty about Deadpool 3 getting shelved for like a decade due to the writers and actors strike, just go watch X-Men. I mean, I'm salty too, but just go watch X-Men. Seriously, y'all people give y'all people talk shit about the Fox X-Men universe. This is the shit. This slaps. It slaps harder than my dad. Also, I have to show you people this. Neat. Actually, more than neat, but you get the gist of it. But yeah, that's enough meat writing this movie. I gotta get back to hating the corporations now. Tangent over. That's all for me for tonight. You ever just wake up in a cold sweat and you wonder where it all went wrong? Do you also just wake up in the middle of the night and wonder why it's still the middle of the night? Happy 23rd anniversary to X-Men, and happy general anniversary to all of the movies you see here, including all of my copies of Thomas and the Magic Railroad. I have a fourth copy, it's just packed up. And most importantly, have a day.